Yes.
What is this?
I just sneeze.
I gotta get this one off. Come back here! Oh. So that's what that does. Okay. Can't get up there, can I? I think I tricked my way up. Oh shit! Okay. Bad idea. The limits of language are the limits of knowledge. Our name was not their knowledge. They thought of us as watchers. Or you can just push it.
Offsite quarantine procedures engaged.
What? Get the hell out of here.
Chain of hearers like me. I
cannot speak if they cannot listen. But if you cannot listen, how can you speak? What is where? How is where? Does where tick? We know only of the minds in our chain. We choose your chain and the dimension we do not know. This game's gonna try and pull a fucking brain fuck on me. Isn't it? Crash in general. Oh, this is bad. I can't do that either. Hoopers. I feel so bad for the clones when they do that. Alright, let's see. That'd be some shit if I can just clone the box. Actually, what's this one do? You would think they would be able to close it, like at least one of them. Is there a way to crouch? They only give you fucking controls. I was hoping there'd be a way to crouch. Whee! I feel so bad for him. Did I just make two by accident? Alright, I'll just check in the quarantine zone first, see if there's anything down there that can help me.
Attention, hull breach in Sector 1. Emergency personnel to waste management.
This is giving me a weird Dead Space feel. Well, I can tell that's not gonna be good. Poor body. I think he just ran into a wall. Oh, shit. Oh, no, I ran into this. Never mind. Durr. Damn. Oh, man, that was a big fart. I am the only one that believes in the other dimension. I call it space. One moves through space. Yes, how? Damn it. Whee! That was that.